third or fourth? Four times.
I didn't say it, but you're gonna have to ask us first. I didn't say anything. Speak to the other.
Unbelievable.
Okay, and put in teacher armor on the guy.
Who is this guy?
Okay, look at me.
Smile.
Good.
Smile.
That'll be a good one.
Yeah. There's a kid in my class who's really grumpy.
She didn't open it up.
Huh?
You don't have the lens open.
She's zooming.
I'm taping.
Who made
is it chocolate cake?
I had it made.
Is it chocolate?
No.
Direct hit.
Lori, can you make this? Dad.
Lori, take a picture.
Don't shoot me.
We don't. Everybody say hi to the camera.
Sure. It's the one where you got the viewfinder and stuff.
They
just They've been around for a while. They came up.
Come closer or zoom up, Isaac.
Okay.
Get off.
Are these in the way,
Isaac?
Huh?
Just press it. Just press
it and
hold it. It'll take.
Bruce has got a
pop next. Wait, one more. Okay, there.
Be interesting to see how
Isaac does. Is there a nut on there?
Keep it still. Keep it still.
And one.
Cut it out.
Yeah, she goes and cut it. And I'm like, what cake? I said, where is it? I said, we haven't even seen it. No, you can't cut it yet.
She wants to go home, probably.
You're probably right.
Say, get
like,
well,
too bad. No, Betty. See? Oh, Isaac, word on the end of my nose. Six.
Rosie.
Steve is setting it up.
Turn it off.
The flight is pretty well set.
We're totally
zoomed in. Are you having fun, Isaac?
This is the biggest cake they had for the whole 4th
grade. You don't look like Dad.
Yeah, around Grandpa.
No, between them, together.
Very tired. Oh,
wait a minute, I guess I gotta read this.
It's only two days to Christmas.
Suck up good.
Look at Grandpa and Grandpa.
Isaac, it's too late for them to go out and get more gifts, so calm down.
Do you see what your grandson wrote? I didn't tell him. I mean, he wrote, I can't believe, I just...
Retirement is a time, what does that say, when you can look back over your career with satisfaction and say, I've done well. Open it up.
It's also a time when you can look to the future with anticipation and say, to heck with Mondays,
I'm sleeping.
See?
That's cool. Look at that new money.
See this guy, they're beautiful.
Gotta stand up, though.
Beautiful.
Yeah, you'll have to stand up.
And we
hope it doesn't embarrass you too much.
I get two.
What does the retired guy get?
The rest are in the middle, okay?
Do you know what the uniform of the day today was?
Well, you got it, babe.
You got it.
No kidding. That's what those guys come in.
Wait a minute. Look at this.
Oh, not with bibs. They didn't have bibs. They didn't have bibs.
Barbara Graham.
We figured, and I looked everywhere down home for corn cob pie.
Those guys come in with blue jeans.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, all of the retirees. They didn't tell me, but a bunch of them came in.
Except you.
Well, you could have worn your bib.
Yeah, boy, if I had this and I knew they was going to do it, I would have. They were protesting.
Let's see.
Just hold them up.
Don says he'll fit right in.
Can I
climb
on?
No. Crouch is a little high. They don't fit. We'll take them back. We got them out in Howell.
Gotta lower the.
Crouch is short?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Where can we find it? The country store out there.
Thank you very much.
I think I got one.
Check out my dad's socks.
You see this?
Where's those to
work? Season greetings.
I'm impressed. Good job, Dad. Good job.
Mouse socks on.
I got.